Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Christian High School and the first game in the Phog Island Classic between Kauffman and Lisa North. We're going to begin with the national anthem. So if you'll please rise, if you're wearing a hat or a pamphlet, after you respect and honor the great men and women that serve us all around the world. We'd like to thank you all for attending. We want to remind you that this is an educational experience for the student athletes and the students in attendance today. we expect you to cheer high with an office for your athletes on the floor. We have some of the best referees in the state, referees in the state tonight. So let's begin by introducing starting lineup. All right, starting lineup for the Ewing Perry Kauffman School. Number 3 is Garrett McGee. Number 10, Frank Dove. Number 21, Damian Harvey. Number 14, Quincy Jones. And number 1 is Mark Vaughn Hammond. Now starting lineup for Lee County North, we have Kate Parker, number 4. Number 5 is P.J. Newberry. 13 is Brandy. 22 is Clinton Gibbons. And 23 is Trey Pauling. The coach of North is Ray Hughes. And Jerron Wilson is the coach of Kauffman. Enjoy the game.
Go defense, come on now.
Hey, Parker, let this first take down.
Thank you.
How about Jerry?
Come on.
Thank you.
Two shots.
Kauffman passes on the button, counts it after, and number 10 is Eddie Gomez.
Thank you.
lead 36-17.
Thank you.
That's part one. Thank you. All right.
Thank you.
Got by Quincy Jones. Quentin Humidus line for two shots. Jaden Hassan in for Kauffman.
Watch. Graham.
Oh, hallelujah!
block the two throws.
Hayden. Going to the line. Hayden. And Wilson in for
You are. One person, that's what you say, she's here.